Welcome back everyone, Tochi89 will continue to play her Storm Silver Nuzlocke challenge. In the previous episode, we had beaten Faulkner, basically my B-barrel now, God, had beaten Faulkner pretty easily. I was not expecting that. We did not have any type advantage whatsoever, but God took care of it and I couldn't be happier. So we got Professor M's egg, which we are yet to hatch. We however crossed a bunch of trainers and now we are actually heading towards Union Cave to go to Azalea Town. But before that, I'm gonna grind Chica on this because next gym is a bug type and I don't think so I'll get too much of a chance to train Chica altogether. I'm really good at fishing, but I'm even better at Pokemon. What do you mean I'm even better at Pokemon? Like Pokemon battling, Pokemon training, some context? Chica used Razor Leaf. That's good. Quillfish. I think Quillfish is one of those Pokemon who did deserve another evolution. Would have been nice. Very few Pokemon are fine with just one evolution. I mean, we have the concept of evolution, which is much more explored in Johto rather than Kanto. And of course, the egg hatching concepts of... you made me lose that fish. Oh, I'm sorry. I made you lose a magic cup. You have 4 already. Why do you care about more? That's my problem. The guy would tell me that. Chica is 20. Let's move on. Okay. Oh, he has a Feebas. Nice. I absolutely love Milotic. So whenever I play the Emerald version, I definitely take that extra mile and catch a Feebas and train it till a Milotic. And I don't know. I love Milotic a lot. And it's an amazing Pokemon. Pretty sturdy. My Pokemon freshly got. Even I have a Poliwag. It'll probably use Hypnosis at some point. I want to train my Poliwag, but I kind of have half a water type. Ooh, it has Aurora Beam. Why does it? Never mind. Chica handled it. Wow, that was terrifying. I honestly thought that Aurora Beam is going to do more damage. I like this golden sprite in this game. Visually, Soul Silver did take that extra mile to have a nice design, nice sprite, and have an altogether nice visual look and feel, which is great. We did that, and now we can go and get a new capture. But there is a battle. I think this guy has flying types. So who wants to? You know what? Well, go ahead. Let's see what you've got. Who's the cute Belle? You're the cute Belle! Oh my god, she's so cute, so tiny! That badge, it's from Violet City. You beat Faulkner? Yes, I did. Otherwise, the Miracle Seed guy would not have let me pass. Okay, opens with a Staravia. We already have our attack cut. I'm not gonna go with... Ooh, that's bad. Get out. Where's God? Okay, so I already can sense how God becomes my go-to Pokemon. Ellie kid. You know what? I'm not gonna take a risk. I'm gonna switch over to Chica because now God is part water type and I don't want that on my conscience. Chica has earthquake! nature power. Why do I have earthquake at this point? Nature power, please earthquake away. This is hilarious. I thought there was a seed bomb, but that's, I guess, in between grass areas. Yeah, let's switch over to Tweety. Oh. But I have 2 flying types for the upcoming bug gym. So I think I should be fine. I don't want to be overconfident after my first gym badge. That's when people make mistakes. I hope I have enough Pokeballs. I forgot to buy that. I just ended up stocking on potions and everything. I did not, however, check given my Pokeball situation. So we are gonna go to Union Cave now. Let's put who? Chica, let's go ahead and put Chica in the front. Nice. Okay, we are gonna encounter already. Zubat! Yeah, Zubat it is. Okay, everybody is too strong for you, Zubat. Do you have... Blue has quick attack. I think quick attack would be fine. Oh, almost killed. Zubat. Pokeball. Oh, I have a lot of them. Never mind. Okay, Zubat, join our team. I caught a Zubat for the millionth time. And I hope I do. I mean, I don't want to real quickly hope that I do get to use Zubat being my third flying type. But I do like Crobat a lot. And I'm going to name you Zuzu because that's what I name all my Zubats. Well, that's out of the way. I am so bad. I'm not getting a single ground type or rock type Pokemon. I honestly thought maybe I'll get a Geodude or something at this point. But we did not get any. Everybody. I guess we'll move ahead. Oh, there's a water sound when you come near the water body. I generally never listen to the music while playing a game because I'm... you know, multitasking and watching something, but it's nice to listen to the soundtrack of the game like this. I'm gonna put God ahead because there's a guy who has fire types. I'm this close to removing the running shoes because I think it's attracting a lot of Pokemon. Okay, if there's light, a cave isn't scary. If you are strong, Pokemon aren't scary. Whoa! That was fun. Okay, yeah, God, Aqua Tail. Great. Flash. Yeah, Geodude, where were you? I was looking for you. Okay, Rock Tomb. Nice. Not a huge fan of Rock Tomb as a move. So many. Okay, definitely have to buy repels. But I had gone to the mart and... Onyx, nice. They did not have... you know what? I'm gonna actually remove the running shoes and see if the theory of running is attracting more Pokemon or not. Let's... quietly walk so that I don't attract too many Pokemon. Then there's not a ruffling sound about. Ooh, Whismur there. So they added Whismur as a new addition to this cave. This guy, Chica? Should I train Chica or God? I'm gonna train Chica. I like how there's a water sound right next to the water body and not, you know, next to the cave. That is a beautiful touch. Hiker Daniel sent out Onyx. Razor Leaf away. Yay, Chica is... Oh, Magical Leaf. Yeah, definitely. Magical Leaf is 60 plus. It never misses. Yay. Majority here, I think they do have coughings, but they don't explode. Oh, Sandshrew. Oh, I miss my Sandshrew slash who is awesome. You're headed to Azalea, aren't you? Oh yeah, that's what it's called. Let me see. Let my Pokemon see if you're good enough to battle. Okay, Russell. Hiker Russell has Geodude. Okay, go ahead. Yay. Oh, Nosepass. That's fun. Okay. Oh. You know what? I think the running shoes, Aron, that would have been nice to catch. Aron is one of those wrong place, wrong time Pokemon, I feel, in Emerald because it's actually pretty decent, but it just ends up in such a environment where all the Pokemon are not exactly that great. Oh, you have Rock Slide now in the cave. That I knew. The Aron ends up... Oh, we are poisoned. How annoying is that? Oh, why does coughing keep missing? Oh, okay. Yeah, I think that's fine. We are going to switch out. Magpie, definitely switching out. Where is... Actually, Blue. Go ahead. We need to train you anyway. Wing attack. Great, we are good. Charmander. Oh, okay. I'm a little... thank God it missed. Because I don't know. I'm a little stressed about Blue's defenses. I feel like I had an antidote on me somewhere. Or was that a paralyzed heal? Oh, no, I do have an antidote. Even though thankfully they won't die of walking around, but I guess let's just heal our team. You never know when you need to heal your team. I feel like I left a Pokeball somewhere behind. Oh yeah, I was talking about Aeron. How it's the wrong generation at the wrong time. Because it's Steel and Rock, which is a decent combo. Ooh, Makuhita, that would have been nice to catch. But, gym battle-wise, it doesn't have any advantages until maybe the flying type gym in Gen 3 Emerald. Ooh, okay. So, coming back to the... Okay, this guy has slow pokes. Cubone, nice. Okay, you have slow pokes, right? I roam far and wide in search of Pokemon. Are you looking for Pokemon too? Then you're my collecting rival. Do you have a Pokedex? I have a Pokedex. I'm more legal to collect Pokemon here. Well, that was easy. Cubone. Yeah, no, I'll stick around. Ah, great. That's that. Oh, mom, no, not right now. I'm just gonna... Mom, I'm almost done with this cave. I always go through this section thinking there would be a Pokeball item or something there, and there never is, but I've always done that. Awakening, and we are almost out of this cave. Yeah, we entered with a Zubat and we left with a Zubat. And we are in Route 33, which is a new area. I, however, am not going to capture anything right now. Will this guy battle me? Oh no, he did not turn. I'm saved. I'll come back for him. Azalea Town. Who are you? You don't know us? We are Team Rocket. What? We broke up a while ago. Give me a break. We have not broken up. Actually, we did once, but we have come back to pursue Giovanni's ambition. Shut up and just beat it. Third. Dude, he's the Pokeball creator. I mean, how dare you push around Kurt of all the people? Like, have some dignity. Okay, cool. So there's another one of the add-on guys who will give us one of these starters. So we already picked a Kanto starter. This should be the Hoenn starter guy. Oh, I'm so tempted to get a Torchic because of obvious reasons, but I cannot. Wow. Okay, so we are in Azalea Town. We still have a capture left and we have an egg left to hatch. So, we actually have two captures inside the tunnel as well as outside. So, Azalea Town inside the tunnel would be Slowpoke Well, which is a different area. Okay, that's fine. I will do what now? I'm so confused what to do. Yeah, no, let's go ahead and proceed to ruin the plans of our arch nemesis since the first generation. What does this guy want? Oh, you found me, Don. Just kidding. I used to be a thief, but then no way I'm saying that. But kid, thievery isn't all bad. I'll let you prove it with this. Oh, he gives me thief. Okay, so one of the things that I can do is use trees as headbutts. Kurt's house. So one of the things that I can do is use headbutt. Yeah, Kurt, I'm here to help you. Balls. Balls. So, sorry, but we'll have to wait for the balls. Do you know Team Rocket? Ah, don't worry, I'll tell you anyhow. Thanks, man. Team Rocket's an evil gang that uses Pokemon for their dirty work. They're supposed to have disbanded 3 years ago. Yeah, you're welcome. That was me. Anyway, they are at the well cutting off snowbok tails for sale. Well, they are pretty expensive, not for sale, I would say. So I'm going to go give them a lesson in pain. Hang on, Slowpoke. Old Kurt is on his way. Ah, so sweet. Yeah, little girl, you stay here. It's not safe for you to go ahead. Thwart. Once disbanded Team Rocket's plans. I was talking about headbutt. I keep losing track of what I was saying. Let Blue take on. Yeah. Speaking of headbutt, I was thinking at the neighboring route where I did not catch anything yet, I would use headbutt as my chance for capturing something. And that could be a heracross or an apom or something nice instead of going through the grass. So I'll do that instead. Oh, Kurt, hey there, Raven. The guard up top took off when I shouted at him, but then I took a tumble down the well. I slammed down hard on my back, so I can't move. Of course you can't. Rats, if I were fit, he should say, ratatas, if I were fit, my Pokemon would punish them. Ah, it can't be helped. Raven, show them how gutsy you are in my place. Okay. Well, it's a good thing Taylor is out because he has guards. Hump, I was standing guard up top when some old coot yelled at me. He startled me so much that I fell down here. All the way here. How about I vent my anger and take it out on you? Whoa, that's mean. Who does that? Vent out anger. What a bitter person. Oh, ratatas. Wing attack away. Okay, that's good. 16. Double team. Yeah, instead of Growl, double team. Yeah, okay. Zubat, continue attacking Blue. Oh, we are confused. But, we hurt us. Oh my god, that was so close. Oh my god. That was so close. I almost lost Blue right before a very, very important battle. Okay. Headbutt. Oh, we are poisoned. That's bad. I have to go and heal. This is really, really bad. Mom, not now. Tweety, you go ahead. Blue almost died. Damn you, Zubat. Okay, let's get out. That was stressful. Almost lost Blue. And I can't lose Blue right now. I can't lose anybody right now for that matter. So let's just go. Oh, we made it till the Pokemon Center safe and sound. Okay, yeah. Oof. And let Tweety be out for a bit. Tweety needs to train as well. Wonder when will this egg hatch? I just realized I was supposed to catch something in Slowpoke Well. Did I encounter a wild Pokemon? I don't think I encountered a wild Pokemon. Here I just went ahead and that guy started talking to me. It's okay, I'll catch something. Because I don't think so I caught. This guy just... Yeah, I definitely did not catch anything because this... Oh! Ghastly! Oh, nice. I do. I do like a Ghastly. Who will not kill you? He's already poison type. Everybody is too high level up. Astonishingly, I'll send Bell. Has ominous wind. So Ghastly just murdered Bell. This is a disappointing turn of events. I don't know what to say. We were so close to not having any deaths and now we lost Bell. Oh, my Bell. Great. Not sending a... Okay, I'll send a normal type. My point is, how is God going to do anything to it without murdering it? I'm just gonna randomly throw Pokeballs at. Ghastly, why did you do that? I was excited to catch you and you killed Bell. I'm so mad at you and I'm so happy that I caught you, Ghastly. Bell. Oh, I lost Bell. This is so bad. I was not expecting to lose anybody right now. Just ominous wind. Come on, Ghastly. Who has ominous wind? Oh, of course you do have. I'm sorry. I'm just crying and I have to nickname you. Okay. I'm probably going to name you Gary. I want to half name you murderer, but it's okay, you're my team member now, you did not know what you were doing. We forgive you for that. Okay, so Ghastly, what do you name you? Gassy, no. I think Gary is fine. Gary is such a plain name for a menacing looking ghastly. I'm still thinking. I hope you do make it till Gengar. Gengar, Haunter, Haunty, Toothy, no. Gary is fine. I'm so bad at nicknaming, and it's a bad time for me to nickname. I just lost my Pokemon. Oh, this is so bad. I'm so sad. Ghastly, why did you kill it? Oh, well. Oh, we could have got a Bonzer. Well, it probably wouldn't have murdered Bell in one shot. Oh, this is so disappointing. I have to say goodbye to Belle. I was not even expecting this to happen. Okay. Well, guess who gets to inaugurate the death box? Which is going to be this one. I'm so sorry, Belle. Oh, it had levitate. Oh my god, I'm so sorry, Belle. Well, we'll pay our dues by picking out Ghastly, actually. Oh, wait. I'm laughing because Ghastly is probably the ghost of my Bell by now, because even Ghastly has levitate. But ghost and poison, good combination. I, however, will be giving Ghastly the XP share. I am not comfortable letting you out just about yet. I should have the XP share on me somewhere. Give to Ghastly. Gary, my Ghastly. Let's see. Chica, yeah, have the miracle seed. This is so bad. But we must move on. Do I need to heal my team? No, I think they're fine. Oof. I could have just as easily lost Tweety Minor 2 because of it being part psychic type, and Ominous Wind is not a joke at all. I'm so sorry, Belle. I feel so bad. Belle couldn't even battle anywhere. I don't think so. I used poor Belle anywhere in the battle. Okay, Team Rocket person, hit me when I'm low. Stop taking Snowpoke tails. What? You want us to disobey a direct order from Executive Proton? If you want to stop us, you'll have to defeat us all. Haha, go ahead and try. Grimer. Okay. Extra sensory it is. That was super effective. Poochyena, no, out. I'm actually gonna send God. Headbutt. Wonderful. Tweety is level 19. Geodude, Aqua Tail. Okay. Great. Rotten Brat. I think I should open with my starter here. I really have like 4 working Pokemon at the moment. One is an egg and one is an XP share. What do we have here? I often am labeled as the scariest and cruelest guy in Team Rocket. I strongly urge you not to interfere with our business. That's kind of my job description apart from trying to be a champion. Okay, a Voltorb. I'll try Nature Power. Okay, it has Spark. Rock Slide, what does... Ooh, Rock Slide did a decent amount of damage. And we are poisoned. Why are we poisoned? This is bad. Okay, Zubat. I'm gonna send out Tweety, actually. Tweety is confused. Why is Tweety confused? Okay, but nonetheless, we used X. Oh, that was amazing, Tweety. Good job. Cacnea. Cacnea might have dark type moves because it evolves into a dark type Pokemon, and we are poisoned. Wing attack. Okay, it has Sucker Punch. Whoa. Good thing you switched out. Gary is 18. I might have to switch over to Gary at this point. Okay, so I'm gonna send God, actually. I don't know what else to do. Okay, Sludge. Why are we poisoned? Okay, Aqua Tail is not doing as much as I wanted to do. I'm gonna give God a super potion here. I wish I had some antidote on me. But I think we should be fine. Oh, that was close. Oh, so stressful. Team Rocket was indeed broken up 3 years ago, but we continued our activities underground. A small obstacle like you won't be much of a problem for our mission. I advise you to be very afraid of what is to come. Thankfully, Kurt teleports me. I don't have to walk all the way. Way to go, Raven. Team Rocket has taken off. My back's better too. Let's get out of here. Yes, please. Let's get out of here. My team is dying here. Hi, Raven. You handled yourself like a real hero. As I mentioned before, Team Rocket was disbanded by a boy called Red 3 years ago. Okay, they are following the manga series in this. The anime series in this, not manga. Wait, what did I just say? Oh, sorry, manga series. I confused the words again. I'm so scared because my team is poisoned, all of them. Now that they have come back, I have a bad feeling about it. In any case, it would please me greatly to make Pokeballs for a trainer like you, Raven. This is all I have now, but take it. Oh, first ball. You have apricorns for me? I'll turn them into Pokeballs. I honestly have not been picking at all. I lied to the other guy the other time where I have been picking. Oh, Grandpa's number. Great. But I don't think I'll be here for 24 hours. Moreover, I really need to go ahead and heal my team. I'm so nervous. Great. And we are done with this. Wow, that was stressful. Okay, let's have a look-see at our egg actually. Okay, it'll hatch soon. I'm gonna go ahead and buy a few Pokeballs and maybe antidotes while I'm at it. This is right here. Okay, Pokeballs. I have 9. Yeah, 5 more should be fine. Antidotes. Yes, please. Everybody poisons me all the time here. Super potion, sure, why not? 5 are fine. I'm practically broke by now. Okay, that was so excruciating. In fact, before ending, let me just real quickly do one more thing. It's try headbutt actually. So I'll just battle this guy first before he interrupts me in my headbutting activities. Geodude, okay. Let's magical leaf you. What else does he have? A Machop, nice. I think we get a trade exchange in Machop somewhere here. Actually in the next city, Goldenrod. By the way, I'm a hiker, so I often go to mountains and caves. I don't usually go into town. I bet you go to all kinds of towns on your journey, don't you? Yes, I do. You know, if I were to trade phone numbers, then we could exchange all kind of information. Sure, buddy, sure. Okay, actually, I think I changed my mind. I'm gonna try the grass down because I think I'm not gonna get any headbutting Pokemon, or should I wait till headbutt Pokemon? I think I'm gonna check the grass downstairs also. Oh, a Croagunk! Okay, sure. Wow, a Croagunk! Oh my god, how do I capture you? Everything will kill you. Tweety, no. Blue? Yeah, blue has quick attack. Let's do this. Okay, blue, don't kill it. Yeah, okay. I thought it would have dry skin and maybe we could go with a water absorb thing going on. Oh, and we caught a Croagunk. Poison and fighting types. I don't have Croagunks. And a fighting type right before my third gym battle. What do I name her? I almost named it Cheeky because of the cheek pouts. I'm gonna name you Roxy actually. You know, Toxy, Roxy, rhyming scheme going on here. Roxy the Croagunk. We are capturing so many Pokemon and this has just been great. So now the thing is, I have to hatch the egg before I open up a slot for my Krogunk. I think I'm gonna put Krogunk on my team because I don't need a fighting type at this point. And I've never trained a Krogunk before. I'm actually looking forward to it. So I guess I'll end my episode right here, because actually before ending, let me just talk to this guy. He's gonna give me a TM or something. I think Shockwave. Shockwave. Okay. Now I think this is a nice place to end my episode. So in the next episode, we will hatch our Togepi egg and probably not go till Professor M to show it because it's really, really far. And we will grind our team for the next gym battle. So there will be a rival battle as well as the second gym battle in Azalea City. But anyway, thank you for watching. Please do like and subscribe. You guys have been awesome. I'm gonna see you guys real soon. Bye.